As politicians across party lines have begun filing their nomination for the upcoming Karnataka elections, we are showing you some of the big five and tell you what citizens of these constituencies want. First up, we trailed KJ George, Bengaluru Development Minister's bastion, Sarvagangnagar, consisting of 8 BBP MP wards in the city of Bengaluru, to gauge the mood of the people. Take a look.
You're a two-time winner here. People here say that there are problems in terms of crime rate, increasing crime rate and civic problems. How are you going to address those problems?
See, I don't think that crime rate is increased. People, I don't know who you are referring. The crime rate is come down. The peace is in the thing. Okay, always the crime will be there. And whoever commit the crime, the police is there to take action. But we are allowing the police a free hand. And they will take action according to the law.
And considering the other parties have fielded new candidates, do you think that's going to be an advantage as well?
See, every time the parties, this is a new constituency, 2800, this new constituency, after delimitation. BJP has no candidate their own. Either they have to take people from Congress party or JDS. That's happening. And JDS also, every time they are fielding a new candidate, after the election they will disappear. They won't be here. Only Congress party will be here. And further,
and one last question: what about people who are saying that the Congress party has fielded people who can win their constituencies without looking at the background? How do you rate this?
Well, as you are asking my background, I started my political career in 1969 as a small town youth Congress secretary of Congress party. All these years, I worked for the Congress Party, various capacities. I am the example. Congress Party always recognized the worker of the party and give the position.